something before I start to minister today. Me and my kids, since today is Mother's Day, and Mother's Day is in reference to children and being a role model for kids. Me and my kids, approximately almost 2 years ago, went through a difficult time. And we've been going up and down, with a lot of things in our life. But it was things that I instilled in my children that kept me grounded. The things that I instilled to them to still trust people after they hurt you. To always forgive people after they've done wrong to you. Amen. To keep moving forward. And it was those things that I taught them at a young age that got us through these 2 years of heartaches that we have been through. My kids are excelling in school, honor roll students.
Amen.
They never let that situation hold them back from getting their education.
Amen.
And I'm a mother that's proud to say that my two twins now, unofficially, I have been told that they're going to be promoted from the second to the fourth grade next year. Despite everything that we have been through. And all the challenges that we have, they keep me grounded.
Oh, right. Yes.
So I am a mother that is proud, that is happy to have children that understand what the meaning of Mother's Day is,
yes.
And to be appreciative of it.
Amen.
So all the mothers in here who have kids and your kids are excelling in different areas of their life, be happy,
yes.
Be grateful,
yes.
Give God the praise. So the song that I'm singing today is to give God praise and to tell him thank you for all that he has done for you.
Oh,
Amen.